in your body?
I don't know what chains you're talking about.
Aren't those chains heavy?
Again, I don't see any chains.
Wow, if I had those chains on, they would be so heavy.
Yeah, I don't know how you're doing it. You must be so tired of carrying those chains.
What is that box? What's in it?
What box? I'm not holding on to anything.
The box you're holding on to? What's in that box?
Here. Here's a mirror. Maybe this will help you see.
Shield of faith, you'll use it to extinguish all the fiery darts of the enemy.
And here is your helmet of salvation. Let it guard your mind against the enemy.
And this is the sword, the word of the Lord. It will protect you and help you know what to say.
Pray in the Spirit on all occasions, with all kinds of prayers and requests. With this in mind, be alert and always keep on praying for all the saints.
It's most important to always keep the belt of truth on. It is what will keep your armor on, keep you safe. And whatever you do, never stop praying. It will help guard you against the enemy.
I am not alone. I am not alone. You will go before. I am not alone. I am not alone.
I never realized how much burden I was carrying on my own. It feels so much lighter without those chains. I never realized how much I was holding on until I gave it all to God.
This power is in me.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, as we forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory,